Hi everyone, welcome back to the Scriptcase Macros course. Today we're going to be looking at setting PHP authentication variables. So my name is Nate Carpenter and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this course. So these two variables, we're going to see what they are, allow you to set credentials to authenticate to the server when saving PDFs. So this is using like an HD access file that's restricting access to your server. So if you know what I'm talking about, you're good to go. If you don't, then you probably don't need this macro. So this is the integrated authentication on your server here. As I said before, so two macros, the user and the password here, and you can set them on login for all the applications, or you can do it on just a single one. So we're going to do this on a grid application, on the on application init. So let's go ahead and go over to a grid application that we have set up. And this one we set up for some PDFs already. We're setting the PDF file name here. That's done in another macro. So let's go ahead and copy this code here over to our grid and put it right after setting that file name there. So now let's just assign values for our user here. So we're not going to use those field values there. We're going to hard code them here. So username is my name, Nate, and then the pass is just going to be pass for right now. So I just set this up to work temporarily here and go ahead and run this. And when we export, we should be able to create a PDF correctly here. So go ahead and run that, click export here, and then click PDF. Wait for it to generate the PDF, click view, and then I can view that PDF. Wait for it to load here. And there's our PDF working just as we would expect it to. So that's how you use the PDF authentication variables to authenticate your PDF application so it can write to your server directory.